I put together a short film which is a recording of my solving a Sudoku puzzle step by step, and it's shown on this Android tablet where I have the game made by A1 Factory, who produce a number of Android tablet games which I have on here, and are all quite nicely put together, which I could recommend. If you're actually using a newspaper version for doing Sudoku puzzles, then you'd probably be best to make an enlarged photocopy, as you get better quality paper and larger squares for making your notes. Because it's important to keep everything clear, very clear, when you're working through the puzzle, otherwise you'll not get the clear answers to your questions as to what is what that you need, as you'll see as we go through the puzzle. Anyway, this is just meant to be a short introduction, so from here we'll go in to see the puzzle that was solved.